this is Dee Morse, hanging out here in Hollywood. All the magic happens here. Yeah, this is the Hollywood Boulevard, the dream of stars, where everyone wants to come. The thing that inspired me to be a DJ was I like to entertain people, and that's the bottom line. I like to see people go crazy. I love music. I love feeding the music to the people. And I like seeing the people, you know, feel the music that I play. And that makes it worth it right there. Just seeing the people go crazy when you're going off. The people that I look up to the most in this industry are producers, because that's where it's at, to really put your own stuff together. You learn how to DJ and you learn how to read a crowd and feel a crowd, but then when you start putting out your own tracks and then other DJs are playing your own tracks, that's where it makes it come home. It makes it like, wow, full circle right there. So there's no specific DJs, because I pretty much respect all the DJs out there, especially producers. My favorite type of music, it's electronic music, obviously. It's the house music, it's the electro music, it's the energy, anything that sounds really good energy. I can play trance, I can play hard dance, I can play pretty much anything that's electronic where you really just feel the music. I mean, you can go all over the board, basically. One of the places that I would really love to play is in Europe. I'd love to play in several different places. Obviously Ibiza, because the vibe there would be amazing. On the beach, people going all day, just going crazy with the music. Also Sensation White, Sensation Black in Amsterdam. It's one of the biggest arenas in the world. And that's just amazing to just see that many people feeling what you're doing. So a lot of those big masses is really where I want to be at.
Morse is in there rocking the house right now.
I've known Dee Morse for years, and he's one of the best DJs I know. He's the only DJ who's vinyl I've heard around in Miami. He could bring a live room even when it was the Grand at 4:30 in the morning. It was just the 10 of us. We danced our asses off. Ain't like that anymore. Now it's full house all the time.
dirtiest place on earth, but we love it. In Hollywood, Holly Weird, as you guys might know it.
Yeah.
Chilling with one of the visual weirdos right here himself. Happy birthday, boy, D. Morris.
Thank you, brother. Thank
we're
you.
Doing some crazy shit. It's just the start of 09, and yep. We're actually both system recording artists, so it's one of my brothers on another label. And we're just having a good time right here for his birthday at Joseph's.
Oh yeah.
Couldn't ask for a better day. What, January? And it's like 89 degrees. So
yeah, it's gonna be off the hook. It's
basically crazy. Be ready to see this shit that happens.
All of the DJs crazy there. I've summed it up in a nutshell. It's just like I'm about entertaining people. I'm about making people have a good time and seeing people have fun and really feeling their energy. That's basically what I'm about. That's it. I love seeing it, and if I don't see it, then I'm doing something wrong, which you're on top of that all the time, because that's your main point to do, is to make sure they're having